happening here?
Looks like that robot got away with Amy and the egg carrier. We better go chase it.
This is the ancient light. Try the light speed dash toward the enemy. With this, you can now do the light speed attack.
We can't do this to an enemy. What we did was do this.
Ready?
Bam. Alright, let's go to stage 7, Red Mountain. Red Mountain is kind of a volcanic stage. You keep climbing until you get to this other area. Gosh, I think I'm sure. Here's monkey bars. Ah, fucking monkey. Alright, sure. Now we got his. Now some rockets need... are activated by switches. So you gotta find the switch first, then get the rocket. And, no, I didn't make it. You know what? I don't even know if it's safe for commentary. This platforming area. There's another switch, but there's a hammer right here. Go up. Now we're at the crater of the mountain. Speed up. like, don't touch the lava, because, you know, all video games, if there's lava, don't touch it. There's some shield. Yeah, multi-shield. Like, don't touch those geysers, like volcanoes, I don't know what to call them. Mini volcanoes. No shield. Are these robots going away? Whoa. Try not to get hit. Oh, these jail cells for weird mummy thingies. Now we have to ride the lava up here. Let's do dash here. One ring. Ah. Buffer shield. Oh god. Don't touch fire. Alright, this is rocket and grab it. Since Tails came by to help us out in Tornado 2, so it's Sky Chase Act 2. Enemies located. Launch your lasers. This one's a bit trickier than the last one. Gosh. Alright, now we're in Tornado Mode 2, also known as the Jet Mode. Now it's a bit faster. Got rings for that? I got another random emblem for that. Oh, I guess I could beat a high score or something.